It's not much further now. So, I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble, heading into more.
Hey, some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. A place called Beaver Hollow. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Great. Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me, stay quiet. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way. Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. Here, you take one, I'll take the other.
Why don't you carry the body for a bit, huh? Why do I always...
Good job. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there.
Okay. Let's see what's going on.
That's the stagecoach we're missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What'd you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Let's surprise them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready? Let's get this over with. Watch, you deal with that one in the entrance. Quietly. Are you dealing with him? Let's move. Come on.
Yeah! How the hell?
Looks like it's on then, Charles.
Someone's down there. She's alive.
Just calm down. It's okay, miss. Go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her? Take her there and I'll go get the others. Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.